strength, strength, literal ah keta strength na artham.
Correct ah?
Illaya.
Sorry Trisha madam. Getna enna namba panelist ku theriyala.
I think it's all about awareness. Once people are aware of things, definitely there will be a change. The problem is things right as of now are still very taboo. Like ma'am said, whether it's about sex education or whether it's about periods or whether it's about anything, everything is very taboo. So I think when you actually sit and have a one-on-one and make people aware, things change. And like Mr. Job was just telling me, people, you know, when we look at children, sometimes we think they lie. So when a child goes to a parent and says, okay, this has happened, they laugh it off. That has happened in many cases. And most of the sex abuse cases are, it happens within the family. It's a relative, it's an uncle, it's someone like that. So I think parents also must start looking at children as not just children, you know, take them seriously. Maybe what they're saying has a lot of meaning to it. And for me, education and awareness is why I'm here and what I want to put forward. No, see, actually, unfortunately, certain things we show in films do influence people. They do influence people. And some people don't know what is reality and what is just in films. So what happens is, I think this is where, according to me, education plays a part. Because we have all grown up watching films. I'm sure everybody's sitting here. So when you are educated, you are able to differentiate between reality and fantasy. So being a film actor, I would like to tell people, what we show you guys is fantasy. It's not reality. So please don't go with everything. If there is a scene where maybe say a hero is slapping a heroine, I wouldn't say it's right, but it is fantasy. There is no truth to it. There's no reality. And one shouldn't be influenced by it at all.
And the one thing, and the answer, nano, I'm searching for a very long time.
But seriously, I think love is, yenna porthu varaikum, it's definitely you love someone, you should want to marry that person. Adu or compatibility nu solna, or a best friend, or a good friendship nu solna. But therila, I don't know, it's very relative. Definitely love will let the hormonal change only in school, and I think they mostly grow out of it, but yes, I think there is a difference between hormonal change and mature love. So extracurriculars, ena na school ku pombodu avanga sonna mari ellarkum ama appo or boring period varum, we don't enjoy it so much, it will always be there, but or eppadi solradhu or sports day kaga and the PT class. Apno, we used to have dramatics, acting class irundhathu actually. And wow. Firstly, I think primarily, ella children ku, it kind of, it makes you, eppadi solradhu, or a jack of all trades. So actually when you come out of school, ungalku theriyum, you know everything. Apo you can choose what you're good at. So extracurriculars is a big boon, I feel, in all schools. I completely agree with that. Yena na school pombodhu enakku adu romba interesting ah irundhathu. We used to look forward to a PT class illana or a sports day or a dramatics illana or a acting class illana nammalku piano class irundhathu. Inga sonna mari swimming class. So that makes it interesting, and education of course romba mukkiyam, but adhu mattum padippu illama ella irundha children look forward to school.
Absolutely. Can I say that ipo unga school la irukra the dramatics acting school played a small role in your future as an actor today?
Definitely it played in, like I came out of school with absolutely no stage fear, and adhu it had nothing to do with me being an actor, but I feel idella chinna chinna da indha vishayam, it makes a person very confident, it makes you take on the world. And adu ella child ku rombave mukkiyam, adu you are raised with it na you grow up to be a better adult. Definitely adukku da nama awareness e kondu varom. In fact na ipo da Nirmala ma'am kitta sollitirundhen, we had a library period in school, adu maranditen solradhukku. So every once a week every student or a book eduthu we had to read. And appo nejmave computer, we had a computer, but internet ipo la technology is advanced,
right?
Appo illa. Till date, when I actually want to refer to something, adu or habit ana book da edupen before the internet. So I think that's a very very valid point, and like we said, we should create awareness that every school must have a library and a library period. Fortunately most shooting spots la we don't have kids working as such, ena adu kandipa it will be brought to notice nu sollalam, yaradhu orthar ange irundhu solluvanga, you know, this is he or she is a child and needs to study. So abbi irundha definitely I think it has to be addressed nu sollalam. And like sir said, every child has a right to education until 18. So that is every child's right. So kandipa the address panuvom kandipa. I think ipo ellarum we've given a hearing to everybody, and as an advocate, I think it is my responsibility to educate people and create awareness, and that's what I want to do. Because I feel once sila perku we can't blame them ena sila perku theriyamaatengirathu what is right, what is wrong. So adu awareness and the bio irukkukoodathu. Children should not fear talking. So adinnale I think it's at least a step one to solving all the problems.
In and out cinema ku subscribe pannunga.
In and out cinema va subscribe pannunga.
In and out cinema ku subscribe pannunga.
In and out cinema ku padivu pannunga.
பைரசியை ஒழிக்கிறது எவ்வளோ முக்கியமான விஷயமோ அதை விட ரொம்ப முக்கியமான விஷயம் இன் அண்ட் அவுட் சினிமாஸை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுறது வேறு வழியில் சொல்லி தான் ஆகணும்.